Welcome to Look Lonely. Kindly subscribe and press the bell button for updates. Hello everyone, in this video we will be seeing about the SBI recruitment 2018. SBI has today released 8000 plus vacancies for clerks, that is junior associates. In this video we will be discussing about important dates, method of selection, number of vacancies, salary and eligibility criteria. And before moving on, kindly subscribe to our channel. We will be updating you with the new updates every day. Okay. Next, let's see the eligibility criteria. The eligibility criteria for this is graduation, that is, it is simple graduation from any recognized university. Okay, and the next is, it is a educational qualification, and the age limit is 28 years. The age limit is 28 years, that is, you should be born not earlier than 2/1/1990. Okay, and both days are inclusive, that is, second is inclusive. 2nd January is inclusive. Okay, and for relaxation is there for 5 years for SCST, 3 years for OBCs, and PWD general, there is 10 years relaxation. There is 10 years relaxation for PWD general, and PWD SCST there is 15 years, and for OBC there is 13 years. Okay, and OBC there is 3 years and 5 years for SCST. Okay, let's move on to the selection procedure. It is an online test. It is online test. It would be online test, and you can have two options: opted local, and there is a test of opted local language also. Test of opted local language also. So there would be a preliminary exam, main exam, and the opted local language test would be there. Okay, the preliminary exam would be of 100 marks. It would be of 100 marks for 1 hour. It is of 100 marks for 1 hour. Okay, English, there would be 30 questions for 30 marks. Reasoning, there would be 35 questions for 35 marks. For quant, there would be 35 questions for 35 marks. And for all these, section time will be there. Sectional time would be there. In IBPS PO, IBPS clerk, there is no sectional timing. Here there is sectional timing. Okay, for every section, 20 minutes are allotted. So you have to complete 30 questions in 20 minutes. Okay, for all these. After preliminary, you would be having a mains exam. Okay, mains exam, these three sections are same. Okay, in reasoning there is a computer aptitude, and you would be having general and financial awareness. Okay, and the main exam is of 2 hours 40 minutes and 200 marks. Okay, there would be 190 questions for 200 marks. That means some questions would be out of 2 marks also. Okay, for general awareness there are 50 questions for 50 marks. That is, these are all of 1 mark question. And here also there is sectional time limit for each section. Okay, that is 35 minutes for general awareness. For English there is 40 questions for 40 marks. That is, all the questions are for 1 mark only. In quant also there is 50 questions for 50 marks. In reasoning ability and computer aptitude there are some questions which are of 2 marks. That is, 50 questions for 60 marks. And the time allowed for it is 45 minutes. Here also the separate timing is there, that is sectional timing is there. Okay, it is of 2 hours and 40 minutes. And apart from, you have 3 tests. One is prelims, and the second is mains, and third is local language. Local language is the language which you belong to the state. Suppose you have applied for Tamil Nadu, so you would be knowing Tamil, knowledge of Tamil. Okay, so what is the opted local language test? That is, in 10th or 12th standard you would have studied that language, or if we haven't studied, there would be a test. There would be a test before joining, that is, after provisional selection and before joining there would be a test of local language. Okay, if you are not proficient in that opted local language, you would be disqualified after clearing mains and prelims and mains also. So you have to be aware about this. Okay, and the pay scale is around 31,450. Okay, this is our pay scale. It is very good. Okay, and let's see about the important dates. The online registration would start from 20th January 2018. It has not yet started, and from tomorrow it would be started till 10/2/2018. That is, it is still 10 February 2018. So there is a time, so you can apply. And the preliminary exam would be on March or April 2018. It is a tentative date, so it is not mentioned clearly that when will be the preliminary exam. It would be in March or April 2018, and main exam would be on 12th May 2018. It would be on 12th of May. So you have plenty of time for prelims also. You have around 2 months for prelims, so you can prepare very well. And for these things, the updates, the notification has come in SBI website. Okay, let's see the website, how you can apply, where is the applying link, everything. Say let's see how we would search that. In the Google bar, in the Google search engine, I'll written SBI careers and I'll be clicking the first link only. After clicking, I would be open to the SBI portal of careers. Okay, this is SBI careers. In this, there is a link for, there would be a link, okay, it would be coming. Okay, in this there is a link for, here it is, in this recruitment of junior associate, customers and sales. This is our this. So after clicking on this, I would be getting an advertisement which would be in English. In this advertisement only we have a link for applying also. Okay, this is the advertisement. See, there are total of 7,200 posts for this year and the backlog posts are 1,101. So there are around 8,000 posts in this. So there are a lot of posts, you can apply over here. And there is a link given, click here to apply. If you click on that link, the applying portal will be there, so you can apply from here only. Okay, application will soon start. It would be starting on 20th, that is from tomorrow, so you can apply from here. Okay, prepare well. Thank you.